as Miss United States. Give her a hand, please. And, you know, we developed, had a conversation, and she had some really great ideas. She loved the Bremen brand. And we decided to bring her on as our brand ambassador. So, Celine Pelosi, not because she's Miss United States, but because she brings so much more to the table. Her fundraising events that she does, her caring for children, she came up with this fabulous idea about the Toys for Kids program. And originally, what we were going to do is actually do a Toys for Tots, but you know, when we found out that we really didn't know where they were going to be distributed, we had to bring it to a warehouse, and she really wanted to do it personally. So she's contacted orphanages and children's wards and hospitals, and done a fabulous job, facilities. What's the name of that other group? The Bridge Program. So she's going to personally be going out starting day after tomorrow, actually distributing these gifts that you folks have so generously brought to us. Right now, our goal is 1,000 gifts, and with your generosity tonight, we are at 925.
Ooh. So we bring something tomorrow morning to your dealership.
I'm going to have an escort, all right? A very special person from BMW. He's our regional manager. And he's going to be basically presenting the automobile and taking off the unveil with Celine. So Celine, please escort Mr. Joe Marshall. Please give him a hand.
Yeah, Joe. Come on up.